Hello, welcome to the fifth part of a video series describing the PHP generator 16.9 new features. To demonstrate the on-the-fly adding ability, we need two pages linked by a lookup field. The first page is a payment page, which displays payments made by the customers. This page is linked to the customer lookup column with the customer page that represents the customer list. Let's add a new payment made by Lisa Anderson. Oops, we have no such customer in our records. So we need to add it. In the earlier versions, we had to close the insert form, open the customer webpage, and there add a new customer. Then you had to return back to the page and add the new payment. Starting this version, we can add new elements in lookup editors without leaving the insert or edit form. Let's enable this feature. Go to the project, open the editor of the payment page, and turn on the Add New Items on the Fly option for the customer column. To customize the insert form, click on the ellipsis button. Save the changes and generate the application. We are ready to try the new feature now. Let's add one more payment. As we can see, the customer lookup editor is now equipped with the insert button. Click this button to add a new item to the lookup data source. Let's add a new payment made by Nancy Thomas, who is also absent in the customers list. A new customer has been immediately added to the lookup editor and it's selected by default. Complete the form and save the payment. As we can see now, the new payment has been added successfully. Now let's go to the customer page to make sure that the customer has been added successfully too. The nesting depth of adding items on the fly feature is unlimited. This means you can create a new element for a lookup editor in the model window mentioned above, and so on. We hope you will enjoy this feature. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like our video and to subscribe to our YouTube channel.